Yeah, apparently that soldier's a mimic.
Ooh. Ravenov.
Yeah. Hey. It's supposed to be Yepy's Ravenov.
I'm here.
Next to Japan!
In about the same area where in all the Godzilla movies the original test of Korea was carried
out. Alright, boys, we gotta go find the launch keys.
Alright, so. Alright, boys, so are you ready?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna tell you the location of key number one. So. Okay, so. If you find corridor C.
Yeah.
There is a soldier slumped up against a blue door.
Oh, I saw that.
As soon as you go to take the key, he is actually a specifically named mimic.
We just got a major problem.
What?
There's like mimics everywhere here.
That one was naked.
Time to kill every single mimic. Oh.
Did you parachute?
I didn't, but I didn't take full damage. Nice.
Perks.
Yeah, perks.
I found the area.
Now, you're going to see a soldier slumped up against a blue door.
That is correct.
Now you're finding a specifically named mimic.
Okay, got it. He's got not that big of a fucking health bar. Weird.
But he's very tanky.
Oh, there's
like, he's also red.
Like
a Russian.
Oh shit, why am I... Oh my god, what the hell is going on?
Oh my god.
Nice.
Got him. And I got a can't touch this on him as well.
That mimic did not make it easy, but...
Okay.
Key number one.
Kill zombies next to you, and then...
We are making progress.
Tell me once y'all are clear.
Okay.
Here we go. Clear.
What's up?
Alright. Key number two.
I'm lagging like crazy.
We're inside of the army.
I'm in silo A. Oh my.
Okay, so we need to go to silo B. On the ground floor, walk over to the red box, which is actually an Ethereum house room and a big red star. Hold on. We're in B. Apparently, there's a pack of bunches. Wait, that means there's a bunch of fizz. Inside this damn space. Okay, so we're in silo B.
Yeah, what did they say in silo B?
On the ground floor.
Oh. Okay.
So we need to go down.
Son of a bitch.
Oh.
I can't play like this.
I need a goddamn,
You need help
building. I need a building with Jake.
What I need is this thing to stop lagging.
Oh, James!
Hold up.
I activated something.
Okay. Damn it.
I have lost all my perks.
I need that. Well, there's a pack-a-punch in here, so there should be a Wonder Fizz machine somewhere.
There is somewhere, but I don't remember where.
So basically, you know how inside the rocket there's a bunch of purple crystals? Destroy them. And pick up Aetherium chunks.
Okay. Now, we need 20 of them, don't we?
20.
Okay.
We need 20 Aetherium chunks to be added into this thing. Brace yourself for another zombie encounter to retrieve the charge cylinder.
I got some.
Okay. Come on over here, Rico.
What's up?
Over there.
Where I am.
Oh, hold on.
And then just hold square to put all everything you got in there. Just wait till it stops beeping.
Oh, I only have 4.
Yeah. Okay. Well, you can still put your 4 in, but yeah.
Okay. 7 now.
Man, I could really do with some cover damage right now.
Right.
Or if I had fucking the rage thing instead of, well, actually, no, I shouldn't say if I had my rage thing, because if I didn't have my mind, I would have some kind of that right there, because I killed fucking deals with my mind.
6 more remaining.
Let me see how many I just got.
Now that has something to do with a jellyfish.
Oh god. Oh no. Oh,
fuck.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Hold up. Let me get you. There's a fucking Tempest.
No.
It's okay, don't worry, we're not gonna let you die. Alright, we need 2 more crystals. Someone go to like the very top of the rock. Don't even go to the very top, I just got it.
Go die.
I just.
Okay.
Remember, ray guns and splash damage.
Cheers,
man.
Die! Everything! Everybody die!
This is gonna be a big day. As soon as we fill it. Now silo D.
Walk. What? I was nowhere there. Stupid lag.
Oh, thank God. Oh, my arm was flexed.
Wait, did you find the upgrade bench?
Yes.
Rico might need that. Mark it. Here, Rico, this will help. Figure out where the fuck Fundafizz is. that's silo A, that's not where I need to be. You'll notice that a jellyfish with heavy dark aether vibes is hanging there. The silo D.
Yep,
alright, do you guys see the jellyfish vibing?
No. I just saw the Megaton spawn though.
Das Bundefis.
I'm dying. Oh, it's over there.
I found it. Come on. I'll keep you protected. Best I can. Consider that there's dogs and other big ship for me now. Alright, small breather. Alright, we need to find the jellyfish with vibes.
Where's the upgrade bench?
Dilo A.
Is this the jellyfish? No, that's just a fucking.
Change! Jelly! Jelly!
Okay. Head up the stairs to stand behind it.
Hi. We need the thing!
Hello?
I know what we need. Where's the Aether fucking pod?
Ramp facility upstairs and pauses the platform that's covered in blue grass. Turn the face to jellyfish and use the Ethereum field upgrade. The canister you discharge, you pull towards the creature.
Yep.
I need the
Ethereum pod.
The red thingy?
Yeah.
It's,
picked it up as a question.
I never even touched it. No one. It's still there.
Nobody picked it up.
Okay. Mega, run back and get it real quick. Rico, stay here and keep this place covered with me. I'll meet you up top. God, this is. This is a movie all on its own, this place.
Complicated?
Okay. What about, they've never made a Call of Duty movie yet, they can make one now, it's called Call of Duty Outbreak. Oh, big fucker.
Fuck.
Regen. I'll just wait. I'll hold them off.
Shane, where did we say it was then?
B,
got it. Go with it.
Come back to D.
Cover me.
Alright, where you at? Rico, escort him over here. I'll make sure that we don't forget where fucking D is.
Oh wait, I can run with it!
Oh my fucking god, that makes it so much easier.
Ow.
Here, specialist.
Maybe that's what we want to do.
Hey, Chico, it's me in the military. Where we going?
Over here.
Down D. Okay.
And then K.
And the damn stairs.
Head up the stairs behind it and pause on the platform that's covered in bluegrass. Come to get you.
For me, it's now going to be down the stairs. Pause on the thing with the bluegrass and hit L2R2 or L1R1.
Use your field upgrade, the canister you discharge, and you point towards the creature.
Oh my god!
Launch key suspended in the air.
You got it detected. Now, grab the key.
You can grab that thing, maybe.
Is it in it?
It should be suspended in the air.
Okay, I don't see a key. Legit, do not. Wait. Why is there a body? done it!
Make your way to the ground floor on Silo A. Rico, if you need to grab perks again, over here.
It's still marked out for me. Except for the freaking thing.
Ground floor,
Silo A. Only thing I can grab his tombstone and that's it. I have Jug.
Okay.
I have Jug, Speed Cola, and Quick Revive.
Okay, I'm head to the ground floor on A.
Oh,
shit. Okay. Where you at, Quicko?
Coming down.
I see you're at A, okay. Okay.
This is lag.
Yeah.
If you listen
the
carefully.
Monkey?
You'll be able to hear a monkey in the... Fucking half of a Megaton Buster? Fucking shit, get out of here. Oh, you dropped a purple shotgun? That's too bad.
Dude.
Oh my god, that's an M60.
Okay.
I need the 8-hit thing in the jiggy.
Scour the silo walls for a vent of glowing blue and toss the trap so it lands near it.
Okay.
Oh, there's an essence trap at the green and yellow, at the mirror blue barrel somewhere. Somewhere in here near a blue barrel, probably up the top, there's an essence trap thingy.
Okay, you guys scout at the bottom, I'll go top.
I just fucking skeeted and yeeted around all here, I don't see none. You must be up top.
Do I just hit double trap on square?
It says you throw the trap in there.
Okay, I threw the trap next to it.
Like... Come to get you.
Yeah, be careful because there's a big dude over here.
Going on.
everything.
Whoa.
Fucking goddamn it. I have... What is going on? Why am I lagging so bad? My ping is 105. When? How? I already used my cell phone. God damn. All I have is fucking quick revive and Deadshot. God damn it. Couldn't give me anything fucking better to have. You gotta like, it says you actually gotta like throw the thing in there, like tactical or something like that. Why am I lagging so bad? Like I shoot and then the bullet comes out like 2 seconds later. I reload, I restart like 5 seconds after I hit it.
At least he's in silo A still.
Yeah.
Yep, right there.
He moved.
Yes.
Oh, great.
Oh, great. My ping is literally going 0108, 0108, 0108. Now I see them fucking doing this shit.
Where's my tombstone?
Shit's fucking up because my ping is constantly going in many squares and I don't fucking like it.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, what? Where? It teleported me. It just teleported me to here. I was not here. I was down the stairs. I'm back up the stairs. I'm back down the stairs. I'm getting damaged from shit that's not here. I'm fucking zipline. Slingshotting me. I'm getting slingshotted. Yeah, my ping is constantly going 0106. Why?
Oh, I'm right next to it.
God. What the fuck is actually causing me to lag? I'm actually fucking pissed off right now. Oh, you revived me? I couldn't hardly fucking tell. Sorry, I just saw a zombie descend. You might think this is funny, I don't. I'm actually just getting mad.
No, zombies descending. Bad.
Yeah, I'm honestly just getting mad. You didn't have the perk on you when you died, did you?
I have 0 points.
It did the fucking thing. It took your fucking money and didn't give you your tombstone.
Yeah.
You didn't have it on you when you died. Great, so I have a constant lag that won't fucking stop. This shit's just getting more and more money. Okay. Mega, do you still have the thing?
What then? The essence trap? Yeah.
Yes.
Perhaps next time you'll get
it. Avoid staying too close. Scour the walls for a vent that's going blue and toss the trap so it lands near it. Avoid standing too close. Like, yeah. Blue. Yeah. It should now be going purple once it starts going blue. I'll do my best I can to keep you protected, Pico.
That's okay.
Bitch. Why? My ping is 100% fine now. Why was it just fucking going insane? That's what caused me to die and lose all my shit. thank fuck this isn't like every other Call of Duty game where you lose like 4,000 points every time you fucking die.
Looks like we trapped our monkey rat.
Alright.
Start the launch sequence!
Right.
Yeah. This is... I'm not lying anymore, but this is still gonna fucking suck. What? The zombies jumped to get to me.
How do I okay, I don't know how to start the launch sequence.
I'd have to tell you that one. I got a megaton and I need to shove my foot up its ass because it's being annoying. You know what? How about I just stun grenade my way out of here?
It says I have a ray gun.
Well, once you had it once, it'll consider like that's your downed weapon, yeah. What? There's nothing. I died from nothing. There's actually no zombie. I literally died of nothing. There is no zombie down here. I just took damage from zero source. So, apparently we gotta go silos A, B, and D to activate the fucking things. You know what I wish? These fuckers would stop spawning for like 6 seconds.
Shit!
What?
Mate, oh my god.
Then we gotta start over.
We don't have to start the entire thing over. Thank fuck.
So we just gotta. Okay, so it's A, D, and then B? Is that what I'm getting here?
I'll try that.
Oh my god. Oh, this is the closest thing we're getting to them just fucking not spawning.
Fuck!
And that zombie hit me from like 10 meters away. What? So you're telling me that a zombie can live a headshot after an insta-kill and just do like the fucking walking around dead body thing?
Why am I lagging?
Wait. A was B.
What just hit me? Oh!
Megaton.
A Megaton spawned on me and insta-downed me.
No! I am not dying here!
I'm shooting things to try and keep you alive. This is where I wish I had brought the rage thing instead now. Now I really wish I'd brought the rage, because then I'd be constantly regenning armor.